down. It's coming. Santa, come!
Mark Brighton, I'm the British ambassador in Washington. I just wanted to say how sorry I was to you. I'm so sorry again.
This has to stop, all right?
Yes?
That's my favourite gun.
How many guns have you got?
Just the one. It's an obscene act of racial discrimination.
Obscene?
I really don't think she did it tonight.
Dare you do that to me?
Christ alive, Mark, I remember when you had a soul. I've seen you cry for God's sake.
Sometimes in this job, the best thing to do is always right.
Mark who?
Mark the ambassador. Ishan Borisovich is prepared to hold talks with the US administration.
Do we actually know? What about Borisovich? It was my lunch.
Ishan knows the risks. But these are difficult choices. You trusted me. Why? I was wrong. And I'm sorry. You people will be proud of me, Ishan.
Exactly what are you doing? Do you understand?
Keeping my head down. Why? Singer James Sinclair joined a reunion in downtown Washington. Sinclair was relieved in his post as British ambassador to Tajikistan 5 years ago.
Good morning.
No, sorry.
I don't care what we look like, it was
leave it to me.
Ishan! Call 911!
Stay alive! Stay with me!
Failing to provide adequate security to protect him.
That's blood on my shield.
I'm asking questions, Phil, practical questions. I am not running backwards with my hands on. If the Prime Minister wants me gone, he's going to have to fire me.
You've got a mole on your staff, Sir Mark.
That's ridiculous.
You and Saida.
I'm coming back.
Daddy!
You are harboring a fugitive's kid in the British Embassy.
Shut up.
You have taken leave of your senses.
Anything to harm that kid.
I'm saying she knew that he should hear. Went through the charade of talks. And then had him killed. I need you to help me. Stop Warner. From engineering a war.
Who are you?
Have you never loved anyone?
Oops.
You traitorous shit!
Think that I won't shoot you.
Wouldn't let me watch the Pentagon security gate.
He's right. You've got to stop this now.